bro, have you ever thought of sucking dick for $10,000?
What?
What
are you on about, bro?
How about $50,000?
Hell nah, bro, stop asking those gay ass questions.
What?
You ain't about your money, bro. It's not about the money, bro. I'll be sucking anybody's dick if it's over $5 million. No homo, bro.
Okay, $5 million? But wait, you have to let him nut in your mouth or in your face.
Hell yeah, man, he can bust and do whatever he wants. But wait, can I get to choose the person who does it?
Sure, why not?
I think I'll go with George Clooney.
Wait, why George Clooney?
Well, I mean, he seems like a nice guy. Seems gentle. I think he'll make me feel comfortable.
Damn. You're gonna be sucking dick for $5 million. Well, I'll suck dick for $5,000 because I'm broke as hell.
That makes you gay, bro.
What? How does that make me gay?
If you're sucking dick for at least under $1 million, that makes you gay. End of conversation, bro. That makes you gay. What are you on? That's nasty, bro. What are you talking about?